Good morning, I'm John Perkins with the Opening Market Minute. Soybeans are up so far today, seeing a little bit of light follow through commercial buying while continuing to keep an eye on conditions in Argentina. Argentina has definitely lost soybean production potential this year. The question at this point is just how much. Unknown Destinations bought 20,000 tons of U.S. soybean oil this morning. Part of that could be the United States stepping in for Argentina on the global soybean product export market. Argentina is the leading exporter of soybean products. U.S. is number three. Corn's down on follow-through selling, continuing to keep an eye on U.S. weather ahead of widespread planting. USDA's prospective planting numbers are out at the end of the month, along with the quarterly stocks update. And wheat's down on the bearish global fundamental influences. A lot of wheat available at this point. Live and feeder cattle are mixed, waiting to see how much direct cash cattle business is left to be done. Probably not a whole lot, with surprisingly strong negotiated sales over the last couple of days. What trade we have seen this week has been steady to higher than last week. And hogs are mixed as well on demand uncertainties and spread activity. Cash business so far today is a little bit lower. The pork carcass cutout value was up modestly on Thursday afternoon. I'm John Perkins with the Opening Market Minute.